So there we are. Novak Djokovic, the defending champion, takes to the court, and Pedro Cachin doing the right thing and heading on first. And it'll be most interesting to watch him over the first three or four games as he settles into this first round match. Good luck to him as he takes on very possibly and almost certainly, in my view anyway, the greatest player of all time.